Desk. Ngayon, sa video ito, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung Kaiser Affiliated Hospital and Clinics. So, by the way, ito nga pala yung sa akin. Ito yung policy ko. Ayan, Plan P60. So, yung monthly ko dito is 2,529. Babayaran ko to for 7 years. So, paano nga ba gagana yung Kaiser Health Insurance? Ito ay 3-in-1. Merong investment, life insurance, and healthcare. So, yung healthcare pang hospital yun in case magkasakit ako, hindi ko na po problemahin yung pambayad sa hospital. So, nasagot na yan ni Kaiser. Okay? So, in case naman na kunin ako ni Lord, may iwan ako sa pamilya ko na pera na insurance, instant sure allowance para sa anak ko. At in case naman makalimutan ako ni Lord na kunin, hahaba yung buhay ko, may pera ako na makukuha dahil may kasama nga itong investment. So, meaning yung pera ko dito is hindi natutulog, nag-interest siya. So, tamang-tama, pag matapos ako sa 7 taon, hayaan ko lang yan at kunin ko na yung pera after 20 years, maybe pag 60 ko na, ayan. So, papakita ko sa inyo yung payment history. Mabibiyo yung pera niyo, yung pera niyo ninyo dito, hindi mawawala. So, ayan, ano pa lang ako, 6 na payments pa lang ako. Ayan, makita mo yan. Yan. At meron akong 21,674 for 6 months. Meron pa ata akong hindi pa na-post. Ayan, meron pa akong hindi na-post. Hindi pala, posted na pala. So, yan. Pang 6 months na yan. Okay, guys. So, ngayon, papakita ko sa inyo yung mga affiliated clinic and hospital na malapit sa lugar nyo. Yan. So, dito na yan, accredited hospitals, merong accredited clinics, accredited dentist, application for amendment, application for reinstatement. So, ngayon, i-click ko yung accredited hospitals. List of, so ito yan guys, ito yung Kaiser International list of accredited hospitals in Luzon. Sa Metro Manila, merong Acebido General Hospital, Caloocan City, Manila, Central University, Philippon, Nudado General Hospital, Caloocan, Cabarin Doctors Hospital, North Caloocan Doctors Hospital, San Lorenzo General Hospital, Zarate General Hospital, Las Piñas Doctors Hospital, Christ the King Medical Center, UniHealth Las Piñas Incorporated, Pop John Paul Hospital and Medical Centers, sa Makati, Lourdes Maternity Hospital, University of Perpetual Health Data Medical Center, Makati Medical Center, St. Clair's Medical Center, Dr. Victor Potenciano Medical Center, Chinese General Hospital, Mandaluyong City, ayan, Manila City, Diocampo Memorial Medical Center, Manila Doctors Hospital, U Philippine General Hospital, PGH, Metropolitan Medical Center, ano pa to dito? Hospital of the Infant Jesus, Mary Johnston Hospital, Medical Center Manila, Our Lady of Lourdes Hospital, University of Santo Tomas Hospital, Garcia General Hospital, Marikina Doctors Hospital. Yeah, dito sa Marikina City, Marikina Valley Medical Center, sa Muntinlupa City, Asian Hospital and Medical Center, MPI Medical Center, Muntinlupa, Alabang Medical Center, Biato Kaulian Hospital, Alabang Muntinlupa, Alabang Medical Clinic Main Hospital, Foundation of Our Lady of Peace Mission Incorporated, Paranaque Medical Center Paranaque, Olivares General Hospital, The Premier Medical Center, Adventist Medical Center Manila, Alabang Medical Clinic Main Hospital, Foundation of Our Lady of Peace Mission, UHBI Paranaque Doctors, South Super Highway Medical Center Paranaque, Pasay City, San Juan de Dios Educational Foundation, a High Precision Diagnostic Center Pioneer Branch, Pasig Doctors Medical Center, as Pasig Mission Hospital, St. Camillus Medical Center, The Medical City, Cebetera General Hospital, Quezon City, Bernardino General Hospital Corporation, Commonwealth Hospital and Medical Center, Allied Care Expert Medical Center, Bernardino General Hospital Corporation 2, Capitol Medical Center, Diliman Doctors Hospital Incorporated, Del Santos Medical Center, Dr. Fidel Mundo Medical Center, East Avenue Medical Center, Dr. Jesus Delgado Memorial Hospital, Fairview General Hospital, General Malvar Medical Foundation Hospital, If E.O. Nicanor Reyes Medical Foundation, East Avenue Medical Center, GP Season General Hospital and Colleges, Metro North Medical Center, Lung Center of the Philippines, National Kidney Institute and Transplant Center, Novaliches General Hospital, Philippine Children's Medical Center, Providence Hospital Incorporated, St. Luke's Medical Center, Philippine Heart Center, San Lorenzo General Hospital, Santa Teresita General Hospital, United Doctors Medical Center, UERM Memorial Medical Center, Urology Center of the Philippines, Providence Hospital, World City Medical Center, Institute of Plastic Surgery and Derma Aesthetics, Cardinal Santos Medical Center, San Juan, Taguig City, Cardinal Santos Medical Center, Recuenco General Hospital, St. Luke's Medical Center, Global City, Cross Rabi Maternity and General Hospital, Medical Center, Taguig, Fatima University Medical Center, Valenzuela City, Allied Care Expert Medical Center, ABRA, Dr. Petronilio B. Shire Senior Memorial Clinic and Hospital, Benguet, Cordillera Hospital of the Divine Grace, St. Louis University Hospital of Sacred Heart, Baguio City, Notre Dame de Charities Hospital, Kalinga, San Juan General Hospital, Tabuk City, Ifugao, Good News Clinic and Hospital, Banawe, Cagayan, Apayao, Cagayan Medical Center, Abulog, Locos Norte, Lawag City, Lawag City and General Hospital, Jertis Clinic and Hospital, Carmele Clinic and Hospital, The Black Nazareth Specialty Hospital, Ilocosor, Cabugao, Pera Hospital, ayan. Soiro General Hospital, Metro Vigan Multipurpose Cooperative Hospital, Bantay, La Union, Bethany Hospital, San Fernando, La Union Medical Diagnostic Center and Hospital, Lorma Medical Center, Pangasinan, Dagupan Doctors Villaflor Memorial Center, Dagupan City, Luzon Medical Center, Nazareth General Hospital, Medical Center of Dagupan, Specialist Group and Trauma Center, The Medical City Pangasinan Incorporated, Cagayan, Cagayan United Doctors Medical Center of Tagugarao Incorporated, Dr. Ronald Guzman Medical Center, Holy Infant Hospital of Tagugarao Incorporated, Isabela, Isabela Doctors General Hospital, Ilagan City, Cagayan Valley, PLT College Incorporated, Luis A. Cham Hospital and Medical Center, Nueva Vizcaya, Solano, Nueva Vizcaya, Salubris Medical Center, St. Paul Hospital, Tugigaraw, Tugigaraw, Isabela, Providers, MPC Medical Center, Naguilan, Cabuyao City, Cauayan Medical Specialist Hospital, Isabela United Doctors of Medical Centers, Adventist Hospital, Santiago City Incorporated, formerly Cagayan Valley Sanitarium Hospital, Santiago City, Diveros Medical Center, Bataan, Balangas City, Bataan Doctors Hospital and Medical Center, Isaac and Catalina Medical Center, Bataan Peninsula Medical Center, Dinalupihan, Bulacan, San Jose del Monte City, Skyline Hospital and Medical Center, Castro Maternity and General Hospital, Rugay General Hospital Incorporated, De Jesus General Hospital, Sagrada Familia Hospital, Allied Car Expert Ace Malolos Doctors, Grumman Medical and Maternity Hospital, Santos General Hospital of Malolos, Sacred Heart Hospital Malolos, Ukawi, Bustos Nicawian, Mount Carmel Hospital Bulacan, Santorini Hospital, Nazarenos College and Foundation Hospital, San Pascual Bailon Maternity and General Hospital, Taridel, Marcelo, Padilla Children and Medical Center. Yan, Pulilan, Mary the Queen Maternity General Hospital, FM Cross Orthopedic General, San Jose del Monte, Brigino General Hospital, Qualmed Hospital is GDM, then Mendoza General Hospital, Bulacan, Nibay Siha, Kabanatuan, Premier Medical Center, Nibay Siha, Good Samaritan Hospital, Nibay Siha Doctors Hospital, Wesleyan University Medical Center, Gapan, San Leonardo, San Jose, Nueva Ecija Medical Center, Heart of Jesus, Jesus Hospital, Pampanga, Alphamed Diagnostic Laboratory, Mabalacat Branch, Alphamed Diagnostic Laboratory, Mexico Branch, Angeles City, Angeles Medical Center, Prime Medical Center, Angeles University Foundation Medical Center, Dr. Armando Gal Garcia Medical Center, Florida Blanca Doctors Hospital Incorporated, Holy Trinity Medical Center Incorporated, formerly Holy Trinity General Hospital. So ito yung sa Florida, Arayat, Wagwa, Apalit. Rosario Memorial Hospital, Alphamed Diagnostic Laboratory, Apalit Doctors Hospital, Gwin City Medical Center, Pampanga Doctors Medical Center, Mother Teresa of Calcutta Medical Center, sa San Fernando ito, Our Lady of Mount Carmel Medical Center, VL Macavale Memorial Center, the Medical City Clark, Pampanga, Santo Tomas, Leonardo B. Manabat Senior Hospital, Pampanga, Magalang, Tarlac, St. John Paul II Medical Center Corporation, Central Luzon Doctors Hospital, Holy Trinity Hospital, Tarlac Doctors Medical Incorporated, Ramos General Center, Zambales, St. Pius Medical Center, Olongapo City, Our Lady of Lourdes International Medical, UniHealth Bipoint Hospital and Medical Center, Affable Medical Center, Widons St. Jude Medical Center, Batangas, Balayan Bayview Hospital and Medical Center, Batangas Healthcare Hospital, Jesus of Nazareth, Batangas Healthcare Specialist Medical Center, St. Patrick Hospital Medical Center, United Doctors of St. Camillus de Lilis Hospital. Then, Global Care Medical Center, Talisa Incorporated, Bawan Doctors General Hospital, Metro Lemery Medical Center. Then, ito dito sa Bawan at saka sa Lemery. Our Lady of Kasaysayan, Kaysasay Medical Center, Lipa Medics Medical Center, Metro Lipa Medical Center, San Antonio Medical Center of Lipa Incorporated. So, sa Lipa City naman, Mary Mediatrics Medical Center in El Galia, Metro Memorial Hospital. Ayan, sa Lipa. Mabini Rosario, San Antonio Medical Center of Lipa Incorporated, Zigzag Hospital, Palma, Maluluan Hospital, Santo Tomas, Tanawan, San Francis Cabrini Medical Center, Tanawan Medical Center, formerly C.P. Reyes Hospital, Daniel Mercado Medical Center, Global Center Medical Center of Talisay. So, sa Talisay ito. Cavite. Bacoor City, Cavite. Cavite East Asia Medical Center, formerly Southeast Asian Hospital Medical Center. Binakayan Hospital and Medical Center, Bacoor City. San Pedro, Calungsod Medical Center, Bacoor Doctors Medical Center, San Michael Medical Hospital. Dasmariñas, De La Salle University Medical Center, San Paul Hospital, Cavite Incorporated, Dasmariñas City Medical Center, Divine Grace Medical Center, Emilio Aguinaldo College Medical Center, IMB Santiago Medical Center, Primary Hospital. Okay. The General Trias City, Dasmariñas City Medical Center, Divine Grace Medical Center, General Trias Maternity and Pediatric Hospital. City of General Trias Doctors Medical. Then, ito sa Tagaytay. SMC Satellite Hospital, Tagaytay Medical City Incorporated. NAIC Doctors Hospital, St. Martin Maternity and Pediatric Hospital. E. Contreras Medical Clinic. Sa Noveleta, Rosario. Ayan. Then, Our Savior Hospital. South Super Highway Medical Center, Silang Specialist Medical Center, Tracy Martires, Imus, IMB Santiago Medical Center, City of Imus Doctors Hospital, Our Lady of the Pilar Medical Center, United Imus Doctors Incorporated, Medical Center Imus, dami nito. South Imus Specialist Hospital Incorporated, Our Lady of the Pilar Medical Center, Bacoor, Cavite City, St. Dominic Medical Center, Cavite Medical Center, General Family Corporation Hospital, Tanzan, Cavite, Tanzan Specialist Medical Center, Laguna, Global Care Medical Canlubang, Global Care Medical Center Canlubang, Global Care Medical Center of Bay, Los Baños Doctors Hospital Medical Center, Calamba City Los Baños Health Serve Los Baños Medical Center, St. Jude Family Hospital, Binyan Doctors Hospital, Binyan City UniHealth Southwood Hospital, Calamba City University of Health, Dr. Jose G. Tamayo Medical Center, Calamba Doctors Hospital, Calamba Medical Center, Cabuyao City, Pamana Medical Center, Global Medical Center of Laguna Incorporated, Holy Rosary, Cabuyao City, Holy Rosary of Cabuyao Hospital, Paiti General Hospital, Christian General Hospital, so, sa Paiti, Pagsanhan, and Pagsanhan General Hospital, San Pablo College of Medical Center, San Pablo City, San Pablo Doctors Hospital, Divine Mercy Hospital, San Pedro City, so ito yung Divine Mercy Hospital, Westlake Medical Center, and Family Care Hospital, Santa Rosa, Marian Hospital of Santa Rosa, Santa Rosa Hospital and Medical Center, Qualmed Hospital Santa Rosa, St. James Hospital, the Medical City South Luzon, Santa Cruz, Laguna Holy Family Hospital Incorporated, Nueva Ecija, Dr. Gloria Lacson General Hospital, Quezon, Holy Rosary Hospital, sa Quezon, Lopez, Lucena City, Lucena United Doctors Hospital Medical Center, St. Anne General Hospital, Jane Country Hospital, Pagbilao, Saria, Guig Hospital, Rizal, Antipolo City, Assumption Specialist Hospital and Medical, Cornell Medical Center, Dionisio M. Cornelio Memorial Medical Center, Fatima University Medical Center, Antipolo, Antipolo Centro de Medical Hospital, Metro Antipolo Hospital and Medical Center, Oceano Colleges and General Hospital, Metro Rizal Doctors Hospital, Morong Doctors Hospital, Kainta, Morong, yan. San Isidro Hospital, San Mateo Medical Center, San Mateo, St. Matthew's Medical Center, Tanay General Hospital, Tanay, Taytay, Taytay Docos Multi-Specialty Hospital, Manila East Medical Center, Binangunan Lakeview Hospital, Binangunan. So, Oriental Mindoro. So, sa Luzon pa lang to. Maria Estela General Hospital, Calapan City, Luna Gugu Medical Center, Palawan, Palawan Adventist Hospital, Puerto Princesa City, Palawan Medical Mission Group, Multipurpose Cooperative Hospital, PAMG-MPC, Allied Gosport ACE Medical Center, Palawan, Puerto Princesa City, Romblon, ayan, ito yung nila, Isaya Hospital and Medical, Albay, Albay Doctors Hospital Incorporated, Steve Memorial Hospital, Legazpi City, UST Legazpi, formerly Aquinas University Hospital Foundation, Tan Chung Ling Hospital, Tabaco City, Daraga City, Dr. Armando D. Coppi Memorial Hospital, Daraga Doctors Hospital, Daraga City, Camarines Norte, Vincent Isabel Multi-Specialty Clinic and Diagnostic Center Incorporated, DAIT, Leon D. Hernandez Memorial Hospital, Our Lady of Lourdes Hospital, Camarines Sur, Naga City, Universidad de Santa Isabel de Naga, then Bicol Nick Doctors Hospital, Bicol Access Health Centrum, Antique, San Jose Benavista, Antique, Antique Medical Center, Bicol, Metro Health Specialist Hospital, Sorsogon City, Catanduanes, Catanduanes Doctors, and yeah, sa Catanduanes, isa lang yung ano nila sa Catanduanes. So, dito na siya sa Visayas. Ayan. Aklan, Boracay, Malay City, Calibo, St. Gabriel Medical Center Incorporated, Aklan Cooperative Mission Hospital, Panay Healthcare Multipurpose Cooperative Hospital, St. Gabriel Medical Center Incorporated, Capiz, Roa City, The Health Centrum Hospital, Iloilo, Holy Mary Women's Children Hospital, Iloilo City, Iloilo Doctors Hospital, Iloilo Mission Hospital, Metro Iloilo Hospital and Medical Center, Medicos Medical Center, The Medical City of Iloilo, Quail Med Women's and Children Hospital, St. Paul Hospital, okay, Negros Occidental, Dr. Ramon B. Gostilo Hospital, Manapla, San Carlos City, San Carlos Doctor Hospital, Bacolod Adventist Medical Center, Bacolod City, Bacolod Queen of Mercy Hospital, Dr. Pablo Torre Memorial Hospital, formerly Riverside Medical Center, Metro Bacolod Hospital and Medical Center, South Bacolod General Hospital and Medical Center, Bohol, Hagna, Lim Community Hospital, Allied Care Expert East Medical Center, Bohol, Tagbilaran City, CDG Bohol Doctor Hospital, Borja Family Hospital, Eaglewood Hospital, Luther Ramiro Medical Center Incorporated, Ramiro Community Hospital, Holy Cebu, Cebu Allied Care Expert East Medical Center, Cebu Doctors Hospitals, Chungwa Hospitals, Adventist Hospital Cebu, formerly SW Miller Memorial Sanitarium and Hospital, Perpetual Socor Hospital, Cebu Velas General Hospital, Cebu North General Hospital, Southwestern University Medical Center, formerly Sacred Heart Hospital Cebu, St. Vincent General Hospital, Cebu South General Hospital, Mindiro Medical Center, San Lucas Medical, Visayas Community Medical Center, Mactan Doctors Hospital, Chungwa Hospital Mandawi, and then University of Cebu Medical Center,
Okay, Negros Oriental, Dumaguete, Leyte, Silliman University Medical Center, Gatchalian Medical Center, formerly Clinical Gatchalian Hospital, Leyte Baptist Hospital Incorporated, Ormoc Doctors Hospital, Tacloban, OSPA Farmers Medical Center, Care Expert ACE Medical Center, Tacloban, Remedios Trinidad Romualdez Hospital, Divine Word Hospital, Tacloban City Hospital, Adventist Hospital, Calbayog, Calbayog Sanitarium and Hospital, Calbayog Coot City, Adventist Hospital, Calbayog, Calbayog Sanitarium and Hospital, San Camilo's Hospital. Okay, Mindanao, Mindanao na. Sambuanga del Norte, Hospital ng Kabataan ng Dipolog Incorporated, Dipolog and Sambuanga City, Sambuanga Doctors Hospital, Sambuanga Peninsula Medical Center Incorporated, Brent Hospital, West Metro Medical Center, RT Lim Family Hospital, Sambuanga Sibugay, Sambuanga Sibugay, J. Cabahog Hospital, Sambuanga del Sur, Pagadian City, Pagadian City Medical Center, ISA Medical Hospital, Bukidnon, Betel Baptist Hospital Incorporated, Malaybalay City, Valencia City, Maramag, Adventist Medical Center, Valencia, St. Joseph Southern Bukidnon Hospital, Lana del Norte, Tubod Lala, Lana del Norte, Tubod Lala, Adventist Medical Center Iligan, Mercy Community Hospital, Buntilaw Community Clinic, Maranding Community Hospital, Tubod Community Hospital, Tubod City, Misamis Occidental, Oroqueta, Osamis City, St. Therese Hospital, Tobias Feliciana Faith General Hospital, Medina General Hospital, okay, Misamis Oriental, My Place, Cagayan de Oro City, Allied Care Expert Medical Center, Cagayan de Oro City, Cagayan de Oro Polymedic Hospital, Cagayan de Oro Polymedic Plaza, Capitol University Medical City, Cagayan Ama Mario Arenas Xavier University Hospital, Taguluan Mambahaw, Taguluan Polymedic General Hospital, Camiguin General Hospital, Davao del Norte, Panabo Polymedic Hospital, Panabo City, Rivera Medical Center, Tagum City, Tagum Doctors Hospital, Davao del Sur, Davao City, Broken Shore Hospital and Integrated Health Ministries, Davao Adventist, Davao Doctors Hospital, Davao Medical School Foundation Hospital, Metro Davao Medical and Research Center Incorporated, San Pedro Hospital of Davao City, St. John de Cruz Hospital, Digo City, Sunga Hospital, North Cotabato, Kitapawan, Dizon Hospital, Kitapawan Doctors Hospital Incorporated, South Cotabato, General Santos, General Santos City, Jensen Medical Center, Medical Specialist Center Corporation, General Santos Doctors Hospital, Sarangani Bay Specialist Medical Center, St. Elizabeth Hospital, Mindanao Medical Center, Sok Sargent Hospital, Mount Matutum Medical Center, Coronadal City, The Doctors Clinic and Hospital, South Cotabato, Alaw Valley Medical Specialist Center, Landiro Clinic Hospital, Sultan Kudarat Doctors Hospital, Tacoron City, Maguindanao, Barm, Cotabato City, Mananagan Clinic Hospital, Maguindanao, Cotabato City, Cotabato Medical Specialist Hospital, Agusan del Norte, Butuan City, Butuan Doctors Hospital, Manuel J. Santos Hospital, Surigao del Norte, Surigao City, Surigao Doctors Hospital, St. Paul Surigao University Hospital, Surigao del Sur, Andres Soriano Memorial Hospital Cooperative, Bislig City. Okay, so hanggang dito lang yung affiliated hospital ng Kaiser. So kung kayo ay isang member or magpapamember na mag-avail ng Kaiser Health Insurance, ay ito yung mga affiliated hospital na lahat na binasa ko. So wala na kayong problema. In case na magkasakit kayo, magkasakit tayo, ay merong meron tayong pampagamot. Merong sasagot sa atin. Kaya hindi gastos ang pagkuha ng healthcare insurance. Yes, sa una gastos siya, kailangan mo dito siyang hulugan, pero the end of the day, ikaw rin ang makikinabang niyan at ang pamilya mo. Diba? So, paano maka-avail ng healthcare insurance, Kaiser Health Insurance, ay just PME para mag-guide